Welcome back to See the Stories on the 3-Hour News Show. Now, we're still with Coach Adelia Anastasia here to talk about benefits of training for women. Now, before we actually do the workout, we still have a few more questions for the coach. Are there any differences between muscle training and weight training, and how do we combine them? Can we combine them?
We can combine them. In fact, weight training is progressive from strength training itself. Mm. So the difference is the stimulus that we give to our body to increase our body muscle mass. Mm. So let's say we do our squat. I do my squat with my own body weight.
Yeah.
I do it for a 1 month, 2 months, and my body adjusts about the weight that given to my body, which is my own body weight. So the next one, the progressive one, is like we call it progressive overload.
Yeah.
I add the load given to my body with an external weight, with dumbbell.
Okay.
And it should be adjust with my level of fitness of at that time. That's weight training.
Okay.
So it's just like level up.
Okay.
Because our body can adapt when we train our body regularly and consistently.
All right.
It's okay to start with just your body weight first, right?
Yes. I will highly recommend that for a beginner or a people after a long break or recovery injury or postnatal mass.
Right. Okay. So body weight training is what we're going to do at this segment, right? So shall we start?
Yes. So we warm up first.
Okay.
Always start with a warm up from top to
bottom.
Bottom. So we're going to see face our head right and left six times. Okay, let's start. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Mm-hmm. Now, we rotate our shoulder to the back first and to the top. Four times to the back and four times to the front. Back first, okay? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Switch. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now, our leg, left leg first, we're gonna swing from front to the back.
Yeah.
Four times, okay? Let's go, and it's balancing, 2, 2, 3, and 4. Now we're gonna make a circle four times.
Oh, this is my favorite.
Yes. So you're running, right?
Yeah, one, feels so good.
2, 3, and 4. Switch leg, do the same, swing it. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now hurdle steps, let's go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now, okay, we start to waking up our core muscles.
Okay.
The first thing I always hear coaches say, engage your core. What's the meaning of the engage? It's like rib cage in and squeeze your glutes. Like someone punches your belly.
Oh.
Okay.
Like that. Hold your breath. Never hold your breath. Okay. I demonstrate first. What we do about plank is we to the floor. Our both hands you put under your shoulder, right under your shoulder. Then this is when you start to push your floor, to push the floor like you want to make the floor goes down.
Yeah.
Your shoulder away from your ears, rib cage in, squeeze your glutes. One leg step to the back and you stand still. I'm gonna count until 15 seconds.
Okay.
So it will make your core muscles waking up.
And it will wake us up, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it. Both hands under your shoulders. One shoulder away from your ears. Push away the floor. Rib cage in. Squeeze your glute. One leg to the back. Go, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1.
Yanni, are you okay?
Oh, I'm shaking.
3, 4, and 5.
Yay.
Yay.
Okay. Are we good?
Yes.
Yeah, we're
all good. Already waking up. This you can do it on your home without any equipment.
Oh.
Now, we're gonna do squat first. It's like a sitting on your chair, right? So imagine you have a chair and you sit on your chair. So you can do your hand. I'm gonna put aside. You can lengthen your both hands or you can pray in both. Wherever you want to go, right? Nah, rib cage in, squeeze your glutes, shoulder away from your ears, then imagine bend your knee and sit on your chair and press the floor and goes up. Okay, we do 6 reps.
Okay.
6 repetition. Okay. Yeah. Bend your knee and sit back and down. Okay?
Okay.
Rib cage in. Squeeze your glutes. Let's go. Bend your knee, sit back and down. 1 and up. Exhale. Goes down. Inhale. Up. Exhale. Goes down. Inhale. Exhale. 3. Good. Goes down. Inhale. 4, going down, inhale, up, 5, good job, last one,
Yani,
inhale,
where's the chair, Yani?
Up, 6, good.
Yay, I was looking at the chair actually.
Yeah.
It's invisible, I don't
invisible
see
chair.
My
chair.
The second one, we can elevate, if you, like you said, we can elevate, you go, it can elevate too with our own body weight,
yeah.
Right? We can do our walking lunges, it's you walk. You can put your hands beside your hips,
okay.
Right? You step forward, you bend your both knee and going down, and you step forward one by one, okay? Let's do it. Take your position, okay? We're gonna do 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Right first,
yeah.
Right leg first, yeah?
Left first.
Okay. Oh, left first, okay.
Maybe we can do
can wider.
Step forward. Oh, okay. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3. 1, bend your knee. 2, 3, core. Activate your core. 4, 5. If you can turn back. 6. Let's go. Finish it. 7 and 8.
Yay.
There you go. You can multiply it if you see, if you feel, it's so easy. You can do it like 10 times,
right?
20 times.
Yani normally use water gallon, right? At home,
right.
Doing
you can
that.
Put, nah, in order to progress your overload, you can add up weight in your both hands.
Oh,
like
yeah,
this.
Yeah. Also, you can put or lift weights while doing
yes.
that. Yeah,
okay.
Like a squat, we call it goblet squat if you do it with your own body weight. Okay.
Now, Coach, wait, before we continue. So some people think that muscle training for women reduces breast size or makes them look bulky. How do you tell them that this is not true?
Okay, breast size first. Our chest is mostly is a fat component.
Yeah.
So when we do our weight training, we change our body composition. Our body, it consists of protein, fat, mineral, water,
yeah.
And the most of it, and the most of our body composition is water.
Right.
So when we do our weight training, we increase muscle mass, right? So if we increase our protein, we reduce our fat.
Yeah.
Like I said again, our breast is fat, it consists of fats.
Yeah.
So it makes sense if our breast is getting smaller because it's a fat.
But now bulkier.
Nah, bulkier, really. I think in my years in fitness industry, right? In order to get bulky or gain muscle, even for men,
it's just difficult.
It's really hard because
exactly.
it requires specific training and specific diet and nutrition. But so why there are always myth like that?
Yeah.
Because women when do weight training, when they see a change in our body, which is a growing muscles, always associate them. It's a bulky.
Yeah.
Because we for so long we have been subjected about beauty is slim, beauty is slim, healthy is slim.
Ah.
Right. So when we see the changes in our body, even just only growing muscles,
then you would
we
say.
Associate them about. No, it's a bulky, but definitely not.
Okay, so this is going to be my last question very quickly,
yes.
Right? So sometimes we think that workout can stand alone. In fact, it cannot stand alone. We have to balance it with healthy diet, for example. Or if you want to lose weight, then we have to do calorie deficit along with our workout routine, right? Like, what is your suggestion for women who want to maybe look slimmer, fitter, healthier, while they still maintain their bad diet?
Okay, I will agree about that because we need three. It's called we have a healthy lifestyle or healthy behavior that workout, proper rest, management, good stress management of stress, and nutrition.
Right.
But my my suggestion is just do the workout first.
Oh, workout first. Okay.
Anything can come up later. If you worry about what kind of food, because we often labeling food bad and good, clean, not clean, healthy, not healthy, then it will make us not start
at all.
Because not start at all, so just do it. Do what
workout
you can do
first.
Now.
Okay.
Yeah, do what you can do now with resources, what with the resources that you have. Mm. Not for tomorrow, not for the days after tomorrow.
Right.
Just make sure that you have an active living first.
Okay. Yeah.
Because workout is only 1 hour. The rest of it, you are on your own. That's matters.
Okay, so there's no more excuse. You can start any time of the day, any age.
That's right. All right, so Coach, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Coach Adele.
Thank you for having me.
Definitely learn something new, of course, when you're here. So please do come back next time.
Thank you so much. I would love to.
All right.
So see the stories will continue after the break. Stay with us.